about everything that you look at when you're looking at the word courage, it's tying it to the law and it's tying it to the Word of God. It's funny how you get courage from reading the Word of God, because the only time that you should fear, what's the only fear that God demands of us? Is the fear of God. You know, so it's either courage equals no fear because we fear God, or we have no courage because we don't fear God, but we fear everything else. The Bible actually